Almost all fossils are preserved in sedimentary rock. Molds and casts are a certain type of body fossils. A mold is an imprint left by the shell of a hard skeleton on surrounding rock, such as dinosaur bones buried beneath many layers of sediment. A mold may be internal or external. An internal mold is on the underside of shell left on the surface of rock that formed when sand or mud filled the inside of the shell. An external mold is on the outside of the shell. Whenever a shell or bone breaks out of the rock, it leaves an external mold behind. And now just look at this beautiful landscape. Can you imagine that once the oceans came all the way up here? This is in the south of Portugal, in the Algarve region, where there are really gorgeous beaches.